we recently awarded $600,000 to the laboratory of Rudolf Jaenisch at the Whitehead Institute to work on an exciting new project that leverages the innovative technology that has taken the world by storm, CRISPR. World-renowned for his discoveries, Professor Jaenisch was responsible for the creation of the first-ever mouse model of a human disease and is a winner of the National Medal of Science. CRISPR is a powerful technology that allows genes to be edited. Think of it like a pair of molecular scissors. The technology works in a two-step process. First, it uses a guide system to accurately locate a specific spot in the genome. And second, it cuts and repairs. While the first step can be done in any cell type, the second requires cells that are dividing. Brain cells don't divide, so the scientific community is working on a solution. While they figure that out, we will forge ahead and use step one to reactivate the silent MECP2. But let's take a step back and review MECP2 reactivation. Girls with Rett have two copies of the MECP2 gene, one on the active X chromosome and the other on the inactive X chromosome. In every cell where the mutated gene is active and making defective protein, there is a healthy but dormant copy of the gene on the inactive X chromosome. Our goal is to wake up the dormant copy. This is where we'll leverage CRISPR to deliver certain molecules to the dormant MECP2 gene. These molecules will simultaneously remove the methyl tags from the gene, the parts that keep the MECP2 dormant, while adding acetyl tags, the parts that work to wake the genes up, which in turn will then start to produce the MECP2 protein. Once that happens, theoretically, Rett is cured. As with all our projects, the Jaenisch Lab won't be working in isolation. They'll be sharing and brainstorming with our reactivation consortium and beyond to leverage and maximize everyone's work. To our many donors and supporters, this is your money and your effort at work for our children. We cannot thank you enough. Stay tuned for updates on this and other projects as we walk bravely down our roadmap to a cure.